this customer's boat that came in, it wasn't quite running right, and started the diagnostic and started with the compression check and found out that the compression was 27 on that cylinder. So we said it could be a head gasket, it could be a bad cylinder, scored cylinder wall, but let's pop it off real quick and see. So we popped it off and it chewed a piston. So pretty much we're